In this video we will discuss following. Do panthers attack humans? Do panthers eat humans? How to survive a panther attack? Are black panthers dangerous to humans? Are black panthers friendly to humans? How to survive a black panther attack? Are black panthers pets? Do panthers attack humans? Panthers are formidable predators, yet documented cases reveal they rarely attack humans. Statistical data on panther-human encounters underscore the rarity of such incidents, challenging the misconception that panthers pose a significant threat to human safety. Dispelling the notion that panthers lurk in shadows, waiting to ambush unsuspecting people, is crucial. Recognizing the infrequency of panther attacks emphasizes the need to foster responsible coexistence with these remarkable creatures in their natural environments. Understanding these realities helps cultivate respect and proper stewardship towards panthers and their habitats. Do panthers eat humans? To better understand panther behavior, it's important to explore their diet and hunting methods, as well as their interactions with humans. Panthers are carnivores that primarily target medium-sized animals like deer and wild boar. They employ stealth and patience, often hunting under the cover of darkness to ambush their prey effectively. Panthers rarely attack humans, with such incidents typically stemming from conflicts arising from habitat loss, human intrusion into panther territories, or when a panther is injured or feels threatened. It's crucial to dispel myths portraying panthers as man-eaters. While they possess the capability to harm humans, such encounters are infrequent. Panthers prefer to pursue prey that is easier and less risky to catch. Understanding the natural behaviors of panthers enables us to coexist peacefully with them and take measures to protect them from extinction. This knowledge underscores the importance of preserving their habitats and minimizing human impact on their territories. How to survive a panther attack? Black panthers, renowned for their allure and mystery, often spark questions about their potential danger to humans. The truth is, while black panthers are formidable predators, incidents of them attacking humans are exceedingly rare. These majestic cats have a strong preference for meat, typically targeting animals like deer and wild boar. They are adept and patient hunters, often choosing to strike under cover of night when the timing is right. Panthers generally avoid conflicts with humans, but tensions can arise when we encroach on their habitat, intrude into their territories, or inadvertently harm them. It's important to dispel myths portraying black panthers as man-eaters. While they have the capability to harm humans, such instances are highly uncommon. Panthers prefer to pursue prey that poses less risk and effort. Understanding their natural behavior, influenced by their nocturnal habits and solitary lifestyle, can foster harmonious coexistence and aid in their conservation. As apex predators, black panthers play a crucial role in their ecosystems, and respecting their space and habitat is key to ensuring their well-being and survival. Are black panthers dangerous to humans? A few rare cases have been reported of black panthers attacking humans, usually because they felt cornered or threatened. However, black panthers are not inherently dangerous to humans. In the wild, you should avoid making any sudden movements around black panthers. They are wild animals and should be treated with respect. Are black panthers friendly to humans? If you come across black panthers in the wild, it's advisable to avoid making eye contact. These animals are wild and typically steer clear of human interaction. Black panthers, which are melanistic variants of leopards or jaguars, are usually elusive and avoid humans. However, it's crucial to recognize that they can be dangerous. Therefore, the question of whether black panthers are dangerous remains relevant, as these majestic big cats, like any wild animal, may pose a threat if they perceive themselves as cornered or provoked. How to survive a black panther attack? To minimize the risk of being attacked by a black panther, the most effective approach is to prevent an encounter altogether by taking precautions. It's advisable to stay aware of your surroundings, make noise while walking through wooded areas, and avoid traveling alone in regions where panthers are known to reside. If you do encounter a black panther, the safest course of action, though it may seem counterintuitive, is to play dead. Remaining calm and still can reduce the likelihood of escalating the situation. This approach is based on the principle of minimizing perceived threats to the panther, potentially averting an aggressive response. Are black panthers pets? To reduce the risk of encountering a black panther, it's crucial to take preventive measures. Stay vigilant of your surroundings, make noise when walking through wooded areas, and avoid solo travel in known panther habitats. In the event of a black panther encounter, the safest strategy, albeit unconventional, is to play dead. Remaining calm and motionless can help de-escalate the situation by minimizing any perceived threat to the panther, which may prevent it from reacting aggressively. This approach aims to promote a peaceful resolution and ensure personal safety.